We can all thank this man during the summer because today in history, January 2nd, 1906, Willis Carrier receives a U.S. patent for the world's first air conditioner.